Tonight on Crime Stories.
A white woman shouldn't be with a black person.
He was a black man in a white man's town.
They are very racist people.
A place racial lines run deep.
You tell me four times, they're gonna go to kill.
And being in love turned deadly.
He just totally lost her.
I felt like I was protecting myself.
But he had the upper hand. He had a gun.
A shocking true story that's more than just black and white.
We truly believe that there was a cover-up.
In self-defense. Tonight at 10 Eastern.